So this is my first video blog from Parliament, and I'm sort of looking forward to it, really. Interesting thing to do, and we've been here nearly 4 months now, or I've been here nearly 4 months, and obviously Parliament for me going along pretty well, and I'm finding my way pretty quickly. The electorate, of course, going quite well too, and I think my experience as a mayor in the past probably has had a significant impact on how the electorate might work in the future and the way I'm going to treat that, but I've certainly got a good team in the electorate, starting in Taumarunui, and where I've got Kay Kidd, and of course in Fielding with Jackie and Norma, who also serve as the Martin office, and do some work around the Palmerston North area. So things are going pretty well in the electorate. And in recent weeks, we've had a number of different events on, and last week, of course, the Central District's Field Day, which not only brought beautiful weather to the Rangitikei electorate or to the Manawatu region, but certainly brought some very big crowds through the field days as well. And I think the field days are certainly a good sign of the buoyancy of rural New Zealand at the moment. And I think that buoyancy clearly is one of the reasons that I came to Parliament to prolong. My interest obviously is in what happens in our electorate, and our electorate primarily is based on agriculture. The Defence Forces play a large part in the southern bit of the electorate, and of course in Wairu when they're present there. And in the north, the tourism industry is very big, of course, with the skiing around Ruapehu, but more recently the walking and cycling tracks in the Ruapehu area and down the Whanganui River, and indeed through the top of the Rangitikei and Manawatu districts have brought a whole new interest, I guess, to our region, particularly from a tourist perspective, and I guess a fitter tourist perspective than most, because they're clearly on their feet or biking through our electorate. And as well as the strong tourist impact, the buoyancy of agriculture at the moment has given quite a boost to our small towns, and I think we're going to see some pickup in the Taumarunui's and the Taihepi's, Martin's, and probably Fielding's of our electorate. And so the next year or two looks pretty good from that perspective. So all in all, a pretty interesting time in Parliament for me, a great learning curve, and I'm getting much more confident about how I'll deal with the future down here, and hopefully make a bit of difference as we go along. And so all in all, the bits of my new role in life are coming together pretty well, and I think we'll get to a point where I've got a good understanding of the thing in a couple of months' time.